I teach you how to do the whirlwind backwards and forwards. The whirlwind is a fun activity to do with your friends and braces. You have to be 5 feet long or longer to do this. Okay, first you have to get on the ground and put your hands like you're doing push-ups. Then when another person comes and grabs your feet and start moving forward, you start moving forward with that person, but using your hands. See? Go for it. Wow. This is actually an exercise too. I'm getting tired already. How about you out there? Okay, now it's time for you to do the wheelbarrow backwards. My friend Yummy will help me teach y'all how to do the wheelbarrow backwards. Now you have to get in the position like you're doing push-ups. Then another person comes and grabs your feet, lifts you up in the air, and you start walking backwards.
Your head should move backwards while you're moving backwards. When you're doing the wheelbarrow backwards, make sure you keep your head up.
Yeah, you might hit your teeth. And Bryce says you can't even look back. Well, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.